Southwest Catholic Youth Conference came to be when one of our major supporters and our medical director at Lifeguard asked if we could bring our good friend Jason Everett to speak to the teens in the Four Corners area and talk to them about chastity. We decided Jason would be great, but we needed more. We needed something that would bring the kids out, not just for an hour or two, but for a whole day.
Now this is the tricky part. It's when you take the beat and the chorus, a little mezcla, and you do it all at the same time.
We've had it 4 years now. We've had a tremendous number of kids come through here from all over the Four Corners area, and have had an exciting event today. It was the capstone of the last four, so we're very pleased with the way things turned out.
I think it's always good to have conferences like this because with the world that we're living in today, it's very, very easy to get distracted. So I'm hoping the young people just have a reminder of how good and how merciful God really is. And I really think that conference did just that.
We're going to and our favorite part is the mass.
Youth take out of the conference, first and foremost, a knowledge of God's love for each of them, not just simply as a whole, but His perfect love for each of them. And then, because they have a knowledge of the love for Him, a desire to spend more time with Him, in the Mass, in adoration, the other sacraments, studying about Him in the Word, and what I'm praying for is that it moves their heart go out into the world to be evangelizers on fire for the Lord.